All right, you got the Pumpkin King, Indiana back today. It's cloudy, it's gonna rain later, but I wanted to give the old Massey and the 496 a try. So I have not pulled it with the Massey yet. See how she does. So we're gonna come out here and shine her up. So see what we got. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's dry enough. Looks it. Got my new Keystone Cooperative hat on. They gave that to me. Hopefully, if everything holds out, we'll have a special video with them tomorrow. Got my road locks in. I'm not sure the depth. It looks like they've been running about in there. So, I don't know. Might not be able to pull it without duals, but I think I'll be able to, no problems. We'll try that a little deeper there, or the in-between. Third one back. Hell, we ain't got a, we'll put one in there. We'll just use a, hold on. Just use one of our wing locks, put in there. Ah. Yeah, that ought to work. Three back on top. Looks good on there. Sure, I'll have to do some adjusting, but I'll try and set third low on the multi tire. Let her all the way down and make sure the cylinder's even out. Looks good. We'll try her third here. to raise her up a little bit. She ain't liking it. She'll do it, but. Seems a grunting. She was a grunting. Try this one here. Of course, the blades are all rusty, they ain't shined up. All righty. See if she likes that any better. Take her up a little more. Try that. Still a little gooey, but motherfucker. Ah. Oh, all right, we raised her up another hole. It is a little wetter than what I thought, but I don't know. Maybe we need to do what's on, but let's try her again. No stopping. Got to stop, take a restroom break. All this suspense is getting to me. All right, we're back. Give her another turn. Massey. See how good a job she did. I know I went over this twice. I don't farm this, another guy does. I'm assuming he'll no-till beans in here, which this ain't gonna hurt nothing, but hell, we'll just walk. I think he did a good job chewing up them corn stalks and everything for an old 496 for $4,000. I'm happy. Massey seems happy. So, yeah. I don't know. We'll make another pass. Probably Parker. It's supposed to rain here in a couple hours. Got a lot of other shit I need to do, but yeah. Got a wing cylinder leaking. I just had a cylinder on my plow I had to replace. That was $300. Looks like that. It's actually slowed down once the tractor's out of oil, but maybe it got a little heat to it. I don't know. Nah, don't, probably not. Yeah, we'll see what happens. Success. I'd say so. Pumpkin King today. So, anyways, see what you think. Look a hell of a lot better if I had my duals on her, but I ain't got them on there. So, see what happens.